this is super crucial. I should do this too. Huh? Yes. Seven damage. We might as well level up with these guys. And I want a second green dragon before I proceed to this side. So I have to heal some more time anyway. We can take these guys. We do need some extra resources. Resources. Join me, bro. Thank you. Which way do they go exactly? Okay, this is enough. Once King Graven returns from his expedition. Aha! No treasury. Either. Okay, now Red and I have 4 towns each. And the arm strength? Ah, I cannot see because I have 3 talents, not 4. Right. Okay. I'm nervous. Where's that red hero? Apparently, he moved to the north or what? I can actually buy dwarves as well in the meantime. Okay. It would be nice if I can find a few more obelisks. There's a passage over there. Is there a passage? It looks like there is. Oh! I'm not really afraid of the pack of ancient behemoths, but the gold dragons, they're scary. Nothing whatsoever. Oh! Okay. Yes. Wow, I think that I saw them now. Interesting. They all headed for the gold dragon. Gold dragons. This is a good start. So the question is, should I receive the award with Caitlin or Ivor? She's strong. I think I need to get that necropolis now, because they will keep coming. There you go. It kind of makes sense to me that I should use Ivor to get the award. Slow.